So we get a 4 foot of 106 Zach Manton for Fox Fire, and then coming out here at 113, we're gonna be looking at Oscar Sanchez, Ohio State champion in the red. They're gonna chase Huff in the blue, West Cincinnati.
Those ties,
So. We have a high duel here. Sanchez in a shot, nice front quarter Nelson there by Huff. That's gonna score two now. Sanchez, big four. He did not like giving up the exposure here, and he has got a 6-2 lead just like that. Lightning strikes, holy smokes. And there you go, Sanchez, just like that. Lifts him for big four. At each other. Getting chippy here.
Wrestlers! Wrestlers, come here.
What's going on?
Talk to him.
Now, do you guys have any idea why I called you over here? Yes or no? Okay, so I take it that you understand that if you do it again, that there's going to be penalties. Do you understand? Sure. I want you to shake hands again and restart.
6-2 with Sanchez. Oh, bring him back. The club and down is set. I'm going to have any of that.
Pass that. Go high there.
Sanchez. Another one by Sanchez. Huff. Nice 2-on-1, pulls him down. He takes an 8-2 lead Sanchez just like that on Huff. 8 unanswered by Sanchez. I'm going to bring him back up. Sanchez is in red. Huff in the blue.
Motion here.
takedown or push up for Sanchez will be a tech. A point for Sanchez. Sanchez gonna take him down. Merkel position. Still has the hands locked on the leg.
Break his hand here.
And see if he breaks that grip, he can score here. Of course.
Move there, don't hang.
It was inspiring. I didn't want to club anyone in the head after it. Do that, and Sanchez is going to take a 13-2 attack here.